Worse than a dude drunk driving from a frat house, where he just raped a girl who was passed out on the couch. And he's driving through a busy school zone, but he's not really paying attention to the road, because it's nearing 3 p.m. The kids are playing and he's jacking off to them. He's about to hit one or two with his car, but he won't spend a single second behind bars, because he'll bribe the judge with money he got from selling drugs. And he'll get the case to adjourn with money he made selling child porn. Worse than Hitler sucking off Donald Trump. Worse than finding a large cancerous lump bulging from your balls or from your breath. Worse than failing every STD test. Worse than beating a cat with a rusty chain. Worse than every villain that ever fought Bruce Wayne. Worse than anything that I could imagine. Worse than anything ISIS could imagine. Because his name is Kevin and he's really proud of doing 9/11. And if you look up in those Kevin eyes, you'll realize he wants you to die.